press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Israeli Prime Minister Netanyahu has just landed in India, the first official visit of an Israeli leader to the country in 15 years. Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi actually surprised Netanyahu by being there on the tarmac to greet him with a hug, kicking off a week-long visit to boost economic ties between the two countries. This historic visit brings the largest entourage of representatives from Israel's agriculture, cybersecurity, defense, health, and food industries in the country's history, promising all kinds of new business ties between Israel and the world's second most populated country. Notably absent from the entourage, however, is the Prime Minister's son Yael. The young Netanyahu is currently embroiled in a large public scandal after recordings of him taken outside a strip club 2 years ago leaked to media, containing derogatory remarks about women and boasts of a $1 billion gas deal allegedly made for the father of a friend. The Prime Minister has defended his son's apology and attacked the media's publishing of the tape just moments before his flight, saying, quote, "Think how you would feel if your children had been trampled with endless cruelty, wickedness, and hypocrisy," end quote. Regardless, the 130-person delegation will now begin a full week of meetings, business deals, and gatherings, which will even include a new joint production deal bringing Bollywood productions to the Holy Land.